Welcome to a quick tip lesson from Pixel Film Studios. An object can be rotated along three different axes. There is the x-axis, which goes from left to right, the y-axis, which goes up and down, and the z-axis, which goes forwards and backwards. In our plugins, you can rotate each axis using a rotation wheel. We will demonstrate each type of rotation using the text in the center. Let's start by rotating along the x-axis. Now let's rotate along the y-axis. And lastly, let's rotate along the z-axis. This has been a quick tip lesson from Pixel Film Studios.